For weeks now, PGTV have been the only media house that has not swept the Seine Bight story under the rug. Last week, we followed up with a resident who told us that the two ministers who visited Seine Bight a few weeks ago had a moratorium on the building of the gas station. It seems as though it was nothing but lip service as works continued on the gas station. We tried to get a comment from the Seine Bight chairman, but our calls were not returned. We'll keep following this story.